అక్కడనే ఎనీ పండే
పండే పోతా
कायरा जी कायरा जी
कायरा ने किया रा जी
कियारा जी हां
मैम बस 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 पीछे तो आओ अरे इधर मैम ग्रीन पे मैम
क्या ग्रीन यहां पे रुकना यहां पे रहने
कियारा जी एक मिनट रुको ना मैम
मैम कब से
मैम 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 पे चेहरा मैम
कार्तिक और कियारा भाई
कार्तिक भाई कार्तिक भाई
ओ कार्तिक भाई
हाय दीदी हाय दीदी आपका नाम क्या है किरानी
कियारा
कियारा कियारा
बाय दीदी
कियारा मैम
कार्तिक भाई
भाई भाई भाई भाई भाई सामने तो देखो
कार्तिक भाई
भाई मैं भी हूँ
तुमको पहले फोटो दे दो भाई
अरे बिना कैसे होता है
हाँ इधर 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 भाई इधर ग्रीन है ग्रीन में
भाई इधर देखो भाई
कार्तिक भाई यहाँ पे कार्तिक भाई
रुको ना कार्तिक भाई
कार्तिक भाई लेफ्ट में सर सर
कार्तिक भाई रुको
कार्तिक भाई यहाँ पे भी नहीं देखा
इसका एक्सक्लूसिव वीडियो थैंक यू
कार्तिक भाई बाय 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 पीछे
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग अस एट आवर कॉलेज आई वांट टू थैंक ऑल यू गाइस फॉर कमिंग हियर टुडे वी कैन फील द लव We can feel the love and we love you guys right back. Thank you so much for all of us. Meet you guys and to be here and to interact and see you guys. And thank you to the principal for having us, ma'am. Thank you so much. See, I might be a next of the film and the heart of the film. And I think this is showcasing the love story of the film, which is so fundamental to the story and which is so fundamental to everything that
happens.
I'm hoping. I've been told that it's going to be launched here today and we're going to be watching it. So we hope people like it and we'll be more than happy to see it.
So now we come in. Are you all ready?
So try and feel the love, guys. This is a love song.
Lights, please, lights. One second, lights. It's sung by Sachit Tanda, right? Sachit Tanda?
Sorry?
It's sung by Sachit Tanda.
Yeah, Sachit who, Sachit and Parampara who given the music for this song and for the Kayari. And Sachit has sung this song. And Parampara and Sachit have sung this song from, for Mere Sonia has sung by both of them, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I think the most beautiful thing about the love story is that it's a campus love story and it starts in college. So I'm sure all of us have been in relationships, in love, your first crush, it all happens when you're in school and college. And our dynamic is senior-junior, much like we are even in this industry. But chahe Kabir is Preeti's senior in college, so like you can see, he's always like being the protective, sweet, caring senior sort of boyfriend, and that's the equation that we share.
Super, super. Okay, so it's afternoon. It's okay, but it's okay.
So my question was, if I have heard that every campus love story has a limit. Most of them take like part of it. So what are your views on that?
Dekh yaar, meri to shaadi ho gayi. In the market. She's single.
So ma'am, please answer the question.
Ek kaam na boys, ladki ne sawal pucha. So let Kiara give you an answer to college romances.
When I was growing up, and whoever I crushed on, I would hope ki I'd have that high school sweetheart who I'd end up marrying, but that didn't happen. Like you said, I'm single. But why not? I think it depends how strong your love is. Kabir and Preeti, to know how strong their love is, 21st June, you'll know whether they end up together or they don't.
Oh, this is a t-shirt for you, Didi.
Easy. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'll catch it.
Who would?
Catch it?
How sweet. I like Thakur. Okay, second question please.
Relationship in front, like every day. So, how should I deal with it?
She did the other question.
Repeat your question.
I find it difficult to see the girl every day with whom I was in relationship.
पहले तो ये बता कि तू फर्स्ट एडवाइस डोंट बिहेव लाइक कबीर सिंह. व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म यू विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू रिएक्ट बैडली हाउ मच इट कैन डैमेज यू एंड हाउ मच इट कैन इफेक्ट यू. दैट्स वन ऑफ द थिंग्स टू लर्न फ्रॉम द फिल्म. कियारा, यू आई नो यू वांटेड टू आस्क.
या या.
हाउ लॉन्ग हैज इट बीन?
3 years.
Since the breakup?
Oh. Yeah.
Teens are gone, now you can be friends. That's a cutoff. 3 years means try already. Now, I think if you moved on in life, go become her friend and move forward.
Look, tell me something. You loved her?
Yes.
You really loved her from your heart?
Yes.
Is she happy?
No. Maybe. Soch ke bhi bol raha hai.
She might be happy. You know, when you really love someone, you should be happy in their happiness. So if she's happy.
Third question.
What's the point? What's the point? Truth. I mean, I also. Sometimes it's a difficult phase and you have to get through it, but I was really bad with it. Maybe you should ask Kiara.
Ma'am, sorry. Listen, I think it depends how strongly you love the person. I think distance makes the heart grow fonder, and anyway, no matter where you are, if you want to make time for each other, you will. So go for it. If you love him, go for it.
See the difference between girls and boys. You want to ask anything else? Bas? Where is your lover? Long distance ka kya angle tha? Friend, you are asking for a friend?
No, just convenience.
Listen, you couldn't catch it?
Kya baat hai? Kya baat hai? Next question, please.
Unable to express it. That was one-sided love, I was 16. I am feeling for a girl, but I am unable to express it.
And I think the first song, Beauty Ali, was a song that I think represented the energy and the angst of the film and the heart of the film. And I think this is showcasing the love story of the film, which is so fundamental to the story, which is so fundamental to everything that happens. I'm hoping, I've been told that it's going to be launched here today and we're going to be watching it. So we hope people like it and we're really happy to see it.
So Thakur College, I am ready.
मैं पहले बता देता हूँ कि ये वो डांसिंग वांसिंग टाइप पिक्चर नहीं है, ये थोड़ी इमोशनल रोमांटिक टाइप पिक्चर है. So try and feel the love, guys. This is a love song.
Yeah.